A merganser is a special kind of bird that loves being in the water. It has a unique, long, pointy beak with a kind of saw-like edge, which helps it grab fish when it goes swimming. These birds are really good at catching fish. There are different kinds of merganser birds, but three of the most usual ones are. Common merganser. These birds are found in North America, Europe, and Asia. They have a white body with dark green heads in males and gray heads in females. Red-breasted merganser. Also found in North America, Europe, and Asia, these birds have a reddish-brown neck and a shaggy crest on their heads. They are known for their rapid dives and agile swimming. Hooded merganser. They are native to North America. Striking black and white plumage with a distinctive crest on their heads. They are often found in wooded ponds and wetlands. Mergansers are primarily fish eaters and are well adapted for aquatic life.